In this video, you will learn how to import the private key from your existing Harmony One wallet. To get started, go to sprout.sesameseed.org and click Sign Up. In the Login screen, click on Private Key and select Harmony from the Blockchain Selection menu. Enter your private key and click Submit. That's it! You have successfully imported your Harmony One wallet to Sprout. If you have any questions, please contact the Sesame Seed team on any of our social media channels.